Alright, so today we're gonna go work on the actual motor. I got some stuffing from FR Sport. You know, just like OEM. I'll explain that to you guys when I get there. But right now we're gonna go pick up Joey. And we get here, watch. He's gonna be so mad when he's outside. Nice.
Damn, bro, he's never gonna finish his car.
Damn!
What's up, playboy?
Look a little mad, bro. What's that?
Pop chunk.
Is that garbage?
Don't worry about me.
Putting shit in here. What the fuck did you do to the iPad, boy? That better be a cover on it.
That better be the tempered glass, you heard?
Apparently it ain't very tempered, nigga.
It took... Hey, you ever gonna finish this?
Nah.
Flaw, bro.
It's been sitting there since October, bro.
I know, bro.
We're at the shop. Gonna get working on the motor now. I got freeze plugs. I got the bung for the oil pan. There's the oil pan I just washed right there. Get that welded on. Gasket, seal that part up. Gasket, front cover, top cover. Put these freeze plugs here. Bolt up the manifold. Something else. Front main seal. You know, just stuff like that. So I got this little bung here. Male. Dash 10. Steel, so gets welded for the turbo drain. Show you guys that. This gets welded. About right there. Gotta make sure it's not in the way of this bolt, because then you can't get to it. So, as high as you can. Grab a little step bit. Just make it long enough for this to sit on it.
What's up, Biscuit? What you doing?
Getting up in that corner.
I mean, you're supposed to be a professional, so I don't know. You got some bike fairing. Hey, you know what you're doing?
No shot.
So we got a little bit of everything going on today.
Yo, I need you to just come on this side and just put your hand over here so that it doesn't fall.
What's up, everybody? We're back again. Day 3. This fucking motor. Shit. Last time I was here, I got mad. I stopped videotaping because
I don't want to say they sent me the wrong freeze plugs. I might have ordered the wrong ones, but they sent me 30 mil freeze plugs, and those are for SRs, I believe. Way too small for the KA. So I ordered that. And on top of that, aw, what a dick. So I ordered that, a new pair, new set actually. And on top of that, I was missing a little fucking O-ring that goes in front of block where the front bottom timing cover goes. So I ordered that, came in today. So try to finish that up. And I'll show you guys. Got the bung welded on. It's good. Did a little pass on the inside. Well, I didn't do it, but. So now, I'm just gonna clean this up a little bit. And yeah, clean it up a little bit and paint it. Give it a little, just a little coat, nice little coat. And should be fine. I'm waiting on some seam seal for this so I can finish that. And we got some more gas now for the welder, so Daniel can finish welding that. And I'm just gonna throw some degreaser on this bitch. Super soak it. We are gooch, gooch, gooch. Set it, dry it, air dry it. I'm gonna pull that back out, see if I can get started on that. Come back to the hood and ball. Gracious, your chance in my soul. Where I'm rising with my eyes closed. I just put an egg in a leaf. Throw some jelly around your ear, make it sweeter. Just touching my clothes, a little white horse. She's snoring three lines like a deed. A black girl on my mother. Got white bitch snoring up snow. Says she want me on niggas in a party. Parents gon' get the keys to the condo. Bitch, close the door. The shit on your nose. She said she want more. She said she want more. So this is the little gasket I was missing last time that I should have in the mail today. So let's open that up. See the light. So this little shit. Oh, shit, there it goes.
Yeah.
I think it's like a little O-ring oil seal. I don't know what the fuck it is. But it's for the oil. So yeah, I'm just gonna lube it up a little bit, throw it in there. And then finally do the bottom cover. See how that looks. So these are freeze plugs. These fit. I like the other ones, they were this size. So I think I probably fucked up. I ordered the ones for the head when they were, when I needed the ones for the, so put that on there, put this socket in there, fits perfect. This is the one that fits your crank bolt. So fits perfect in there. And then basically just hammer it in. I had some like Loctite. Like I said, I thought I did. So I'm gonna run to the auto parts store and get some of that. So we'll be back. Fucking hate doing shit where I think I have something. Now I gotta go get it. Luckily, the store is like literally a turn away. Not a turn away, but fairly close for me not to get mad. So let's go do that. And we're off. Alright, well, I lost all interest. I'm hungry. And I gotta work tonight. So, I'll come back tomorrow. I'll bring that cock gun. Because, as you can see, this is the only type they had left. And then, I got this for the thread sealant. Just put a little bit around the, for that. Should be good. Also, if you watch this video, comment down below if I should keep these chrome or go back to just regular nice silver to match the head. I was kind of iffy about it. I mean, it looks good, but at the same time, I think it's gonna be too much because the cover I'm keeping green to match the car and doing a little bit of the accessories green. So please comment, let me know what you think I should do. I'd appreciate it. And yeah, that's it. So I'll see you guys next video. Please comment, like, share, subscribe, everything. Peace.